Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. Today is March 11th, 2023. Today we're railfanning east side of Bryan, Ohio. We're basically side of a road railfanning on the NS-Chicago line. I'll basically get some detail in a little while, but anyway, here comes a westbound, our first train. It has two UPs, and then one NS. It's a SD70M-2. It's 2661. I would assume this is another westbound. Well, I'm joking, this is another westbound on the Chicago line. This one probably is 27P that's heading westbound here at Bryan. It has a P5 on this leader, so that's pretty cool. But still, they're pretty flying. Another westbound on the Chicago line, but after this westbound goes by, we would have an eastbound. Finally, it would be like west side of Bryan, and then after this eastbound, it would be right near us. So this is probably 265 that's going westbound.
Thank you.
After 3 to 2 minutes after that westbound came by, here comes this flying eastbound that's going towards Conway or wherever it's going. This one is came off the Huntington District in Butler, Indiana. It's a friendly crew on this train to give us some horn shows. I don't think he was punking the crossing. I think he was just giving us some horn shows, but I could be wrong. This is probably my fifth train of the hour, so it's been pretty busy. And this is like an Ethanol that's going west on the Chicago line. It has a solo dash 9 that's on this train. Surprisingly, it has one engine besides a 2. I guess it's empty. Here comes another westbound on the Chicago line. This one has some foreign power, or foreign visitors, on this one. It has 2 Union Pacifics leading an intermodal. This is probably 29P or something that's coming out of Buffalo, New York to Chicago, Illinois. This will be having another foreign visitor on this one, but it's the only foreign visitor on this unit train. It's a BNSF GE, though. It's the only one besides the two NS units. But, he is pretty hauling it, too. Like, this one's probably going towards Chicago or somewhere else. I'm not really sure where all they go, but I just do know that it's going west. We decided to move locations on the Chicago line. Now we're west side of Bryan. We are on milepost 347.2. And Butler or Earlton is 352. So we're like 5 miles away from Earlton to 347. But this is 60W that's hitting us. After a few minutes after that eastbound went by, here comes another train. This one is westbound. Yeah, I kind of figure what this one is. This one is a BNSF visitor on it. It's a BNSF coal train from Monroe, Michigan to Clio, Illinois. It will be flying west towards Clio, Illinois on the Chicago line. after the other eastbound went by, this one would be lined behind it. And after 3 minutes, that coal train, here it is. And it'll be flying east. Here comes another westbound. This one is an NS manifest from Conway, I'm assuming, because it would have another ace leader since that coal train had an ace leader. This manifest has an ace leader. It's not an 70M-2, it's an astral ace that's leading. But it'll be a surprise as a weird review. Yup, you guys know it, just two normal NS as a weird DPUs. I don't see weird DPUs as often, so that would be kind of cool to see. But after those weird DPUs came by, we would have this eastbound that's going east towards Conway for the foreign power to be dropped. But this ain't your normal foreign power, it has an Ex Citirail trailing third, but the trailing second unit has a CN. It's an Ethanol, so I would think they would go 55 miles per hour on the Chicago line. Eastbound will be coming from the Huntington District in Butler, Indiana. But the Detroit District would start from Butler, Indiana to Detroit. But that's where the Huntington District starts, from Butler to, I don't know where it ends at, but I just know it's a line that Butler, Indiana has, same with the Chicago line. I don't know what the symbol for this manifest is, but I just know it just came off the Huntington District. Another train, but this time we're in Wauseon, Ohio. It will be on the Chicago line as well. This one is another intermodal, a G-Low 1-9 and an AC-44C6M. It will be flying east towards Toledo when it gets in through. Another train at Wauseon, Ohio. I would have to go back to the spot again sometime when it gets nice and warm weather. But anyway, we would have a westbound on the Chicago line. This one is an Ethanol. I would have to say this is empty, so I wouldn't say it's loads. Loads would probably say for east, for west, I would say it would be empty. So it's now empty, I'm guessing. It's dark, and I didn't get a really good shot. I tried, and this is how best I feel. Good shot. Really good day, but at the end of the day, I was really, really tired. After meeting up with my buddy Evan, the nice railfanner at Bryan, and now at the end of the day, we'll be railfanning in Wauseon, Ohio. But again, Thanks for watching. Unfortunately, today's video will be enough here. I'll be seeing you in the Michigan State or the Buckeye State Wells.